That's good too. Where's Cherrald then?
He's in the bedroom.
Oi.
Yeah.
Where's Melberry then?
He's in the bedroom too.
So they're both in the bedroom?
Yes. Cherrald and Melberry are both in the bedroom.
Ow! I knew you'd show your sick face eventually.
Ow.
Look out for that. I can get you.
No.
Wait a second. You and Cherrald were working on some kind of like Scissocular project, right?
Don't look through them or anything. You know what? Actually, let me just grab those right back
from
you.
What do you mean, don't look through them?
I just mean you should just give those back to me because it's my bookmark, and I'm reading a book about how to start a business.
So
I'll just.
Okay, I'll just give them to you, and then we'll just.
Ah! Ah! What are you doing?
Lemon sure needs to be cut sometimes. Oh my god, what is that? Sucks.
Hey! Stop it! Fuck. Are you okay?
Yeah. It's fine. Nah.
Totally good. Nothing's wrong.
Wilberry?
Don't call me Wilberry. It's Melberry now. You know that. Just have fun with that, alright?
Yeah. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Hey.
Oh, hi.
What's up?
Nothing, just reading this book.
Hey, whatever happened to that Scissoculars project?
It's alright.
Wait, do you even know where the Scissoculars are?
Yeah, they're right here.
Really?
I just had them. Did you take them?
No.
Leave it!
Hey, it's getting pretty hot in here. Maybe you should take your shirt off.
Okay.
So where's Cherrald then?
Okay. I'm sorry. I don't know why this is happening. Give me a second. I need to.
Think about the word Cherrald.
That's why I'm laughing.
Don't laugh at Cherrald. It's not funny, right? It's his name. Person's name.
Where's Melberry then?
He's in the bedroom too.
Where's Cherrald then now?
This is awkward. Okay.